Okay, rigging the finesse head with a clip and the ShadZ from Zman. That's the little clip. Just raise it up. Push it into the bait, not threading on, push it straight out wherever you want it to come out. Exposed, ready to go. One thing I can think of is maybe drop a super glue just to hold it up, but it's not going anywhere. It's not coming off, not pulling down. That Z-Man, it shouldn't tear loose. And that's it from the top. Side. And the underneath. Nice and straight, should swim just fine.